It's been a busy day of free agency in the NFL world. Former Husker Lavonte David is staying in Tampa for the time being. He re-signed with the Bucs on a one-year, $7 million deal, according to the NFL. David was selected by the Bucs in the second round of the NFL draft in 2012. Since then, he's been an integral part of the Bucs defense for 11 seasons, picking up over 1,300 tackles and a Super Bowl win.